Legal advisor Ray Harris stated that although sexual offensive acts have become much too pervasive in Dominica, throughout the region, Dominica inclusive, there has been some improvements. In an effort to improve the law and address the rapid increase of sexual offenses acts in Dominica, a small committee have been organized by the Ministry of Justice, chaired by Harris. The committee comprises of the DPP, Chief Parliamentary Counsel, State Attorney Ogiest, and Police Officer Inspector Antonio Moses.